flames breaking out at a Fort Lauderdale school just hours before classes start. Firefighters were called out to Stranahan High on Southwest 5th Place and 20th Avenue. There were reports of heavy smoke coming from the roof. We're told it was only a small fire accidentally caused by construction in one of the buildings. The school district says it will not affect tomorrow's schedule.